Hey, I want to apologize about the last video that I tried. This is my third attempt at doing this. Hello, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Preaching to the Choir Ministries. And today, I want to make something quick and to the point here regarding some of these people online. Right now, I'm receiving a lot of death threats on my YouTube channel, and I'm also receiving a lot of just threats in general, particularly from the YouTube atheist community. There is also a couple of that are very friendly with the atheist community that is also threatening me as well. Let's get to the death threats. These people are threatening me, they're threatening my siblings, and they're threatening to come to my home to do all kinds of harm to us. They're also threatening again to take down my YouTube channel, to steal my viewership and subscribers, you know, and things like that and whatnot. The reason why I know they're atheists is because they're starting out their sentences with "there's no such thing as God" and, you know, and things like that and whatnot. I do want to let them know what I'm doing to protect myself in this matter. Since I know that there only are about two or three main antagonists here on YouTube that is promoting this and is actually when I say promote this, I mean like literally invading my privacy and encouraging other people to do the same thing as well. What I'm doing is, and what I have been doing for like the last, I don't know, the last two to like 10 videos that I've been uploading. So I don't know what the time frame is. I know it's been a few weeks. Okay, I don't know what that is. Okay, that's kind of weird. Okay, so I gotta find out what that was. That's kind of weird. So, I have been copying their YouTube messages, their Skype messages. I have been recording my phone calls that I've been receiving from some of them. I've been doing a lot of little things to protect myself, and I've been creating something of a database of all of these threats that I've been getting, not only just recently, but throughout the years. So that in the event that something happens to me or my family members, I can submit these things to the police and they can do the proper investigation. I understand some people are still mad about the death of Jade and her you know, not being with us anymore. But that doesn't give you the right to start threatening me, my life, and my family. Several YouTubers have put a lot of my personal information on the internet because they do not like me and they don't like what I do here online. And like I said, if you don't like what I do, if you don't like what I got to say, you got two options: stop watching the YouTube channel or make a YouTube video in response to what it is that I'm doing. But I do want to let the people know who are doing these things that, number one, I know some of you are, right? You have made it painstakingly obvious. To get attention, you've been emailing me and you have been messaging me on Skype over and over and over again. You can go ahead and delete all the comments you want. The fact of the matter is I have copies of them. All right. And if anything happens to me, it will be used by the police to investigate you guys. You know, and trust me, more than enough of you have motive for what you're doing. So just want to make this YouTube video, guys, in the event that you no longer hear me, you know what happened. All right. It's getting kind of serious out here in these YouTube streets where these people just want to try to censor me. You know what I mean? They don't want people to have the freedom of speech anymore. You know? So I just thought I'd make this YouTube video and just talk about this, recording everyone's comments from here on out. Like I said, in the event that anything happens to me, you know, and you're gonna have to explain yourself. Now, a lot of you don't take some of these atheists on here. You know, they think everything is a game and a joke, and they think that that they can get away with anything. That might be true in some countries, but not here in the United States. You keep it up.